Today's been a weird day for Nintendo news. First, we had the announcement of a new alarm clock today, the form of alarm, and game help Nintendo news. Today's been a weird. At least once that recruitment or once the actual test period. Help doing a test here was the 23rd. Today's been a weird day for Nintendo. Crazy, but pretty cool. Maybe it's something else. Maybe it's something else. We can see a little bit more about what this is here. Great Switch 2. Like toggling controls back and forth. What if you do that? The program. What today? What is a sleeping? Almost nothing going into this. But if you look at the price on the website, it is $99. Or maybe
Splatoon 3.